Okay, what does this room do?
Okay, this is actually our propagation house. We normally would have small cuttings in here where we're rooting, and then we bring the spray booms, which are halfway down the building right now, that we bring them over and they're misting them all day long. But of course, we're not propagating right now. We're just at the growing stage. So instead, we have the lights on in here over this brand new variety called Ice Crystals. And that is going to force a special color change in the bloom color. So we're just waiting. Apparently it'll really show up good a little bit later in the season.
Okay, so how some of these leaves are still green here, what does that mean?
Well, they're coloring up right now. So this is the natural process. Every leaf on this plant started green and they slowly changed to red. So only the tops of the blooms will change to red. But in actual fact, this is the bloom. This center here is the bloom.
Wow.
And this here is called the bract. So this is the part that's attracting the insects for pollination, but this is the actual flower right in there. And now what we're doing is we're actually filling these bays. There's a rubber dam that holds the water in. We fill the bay in with water for about 10 minutes, and then we let it drain back out again.
Oh, wow. So this all fills up with water.
Fills up with water.
Oh, you're kidding.
Yeah.
Oh, that's unreal. That's rubber.
Oh, wow. My kids were sure that we could actually have ice rinks in here, because here you could fill it with water, freeze it, and have a good hockey game.
It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know.
Okay. So what we wanted to do is put the product out there looking fabulous, ready as a gift item actually. And that was really our goal in life, was to make sure it was easy for a person to buy, easy for them to give, go to the store and say, wow, this is perfect. I want to send it out just in a plain pot with a fairly plain foil. And we thought, we got to take it up a notch. We got to bring it to the forest level. So we actually go all the way to China to do a whole bunch of developing, product developing. There's many pieces of equipment in here right now. So this what actually started out as a small votive candle holder was originally... I bought myself a little candle holder that looked like this, and I thought it would be perfect if I blew it up, made it a bit bigger, and I could put the plant in between. So we thought, well, one design's not enough, so we got to go for more. So we also did a tree, and we did a snowman, and it's just a perfect gift item, you know, for anybody, a teacher.
Those are fabulous.
Isn't that nice?
Really makes a big difference than just having a regular box or bag.
Absolutely.
Or pot
just
or whatever.
A plain pot, yeah. Pot cover. It's been there, done that, right? We want to show people how fabulous this product is.
So what's going on here? What are they doing?
Okay, so here they're actually, we have to go as fast as we can in order to keep our costs down. So what we're doing is we are unpacking. They're coming straight out of the boxes. They just landed, I think the container yesterday landed from China. And so now we're taking them apart, getting the plastic off, which is not an easy job. The antlers are very, very
pointy. That is so cool. They're beautiful.
Fabulous, eh? Then, if we go to the next row over here, I think they're putting the plants in with the paper. So what we did is we created a special jig. Because of course, when you do it quickly, then it's very easy for the paper to be kind of lopsided. So we created a jig. See over here. They put the pod inside there. Then they put this paper. They line it up on this jig so that it's going to be nice and centered. And then they put this piece of cardboard in, so it goes all the way into all the corners. And then they pop a plant in it, which the plants are gone right now. We're picking more. Put that in. Pick it up.
That's so
cute?
Easy.
Isn't that fabulous? And it's perfectly even. So you got to get industrial when you're doing it fast, right? We'll do, I don't know, 15 to 20 semis in a day. So don't laugh at
that. You have trouble that they'll pop
oh
right off the shelves while we're driving.
Look at that. That is so cool.
Just one speed bump and they're all over the place in the truck. So, and you can do it by hand, but let me tell you, you get very dizzy doing that job by hand.
Jolly Christmas, it's the best time. down the street. Say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Ho, ho, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, yes sir, once for me. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.